I'm so sorry.
Forgive me.
Oh, thank you, Judy. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, that's a funny looking deck, man. How do you play poker with these?
They're tarot cards.
You are familiar with the tarot?
I wouldn't say that, but I've seen the cards before.
Dr. Schreck, doctor of metaphysics?
The science which investigates the first principles of nature and thought.
And nonsense.
Schreck is a German word, isn't it? It means fright, fear, something like that.
The more exact translation would be terror. An unfortunate misnomer, for I am the mildest of men. However, I sometimes foretell things that are frightening.
With these?
They are the key, yes.
The key?
The key to what?
Ancient wisdom. The tarot deck is a picture book of life. An answer to the deepest questions of philosophy and history. And sometimes, a means of prediction.
Like fortune-telling?
Avika.
What kind?
There is, within each of us, a twin destiny. The natural and the supernatural. The cards are attracted to the supernatural part of that destiny as one pole of a magnet attracts an opposite pole.
Supernatural part?
The strange, the weird, the unknown, the terrifying, the mysterious. At one time or another, during our lives, we may, any one of us, encounter it. This deck can forewarn us. I call it my house of horrors.
How does it work?
The person whose fortune is to be told touches the cards three times. Then they are shuffled and dealt. The first four cards predict his destiny. The fifth gives him the knowledge to change it, if change is possible.